What started out with two brothers making burgers turned into something huge that has changed our whole world. Fast food has become a habit over the years. Consumers know they can get what they want, when they want it, at a low price. It has become an addiction to America today. Chew on this, really just want you to think before you go through the drive-thru again. In this book, the authors explain the severity of consuming too much fast food. The problems that can result from too much fast food consumption are weight gain, loss of energy, diabetes, heart problems, stroke, depression, cancer, and heart disease. Today, almost two-thirds of the adults in the United States and about one-sixth of the children are overweight or obese. Obesity kills more than twice as many Americans each year as car accidents. The obesity rate in America has risen because of fast food. Why? Because fast food is convenient and tastes so good. Fast food companies use advertisements to attract children to their restaurants. Some of the techniques they use are mascots, Happy Meals, and, of course, toys. There's no surprise that one out of every three toys given to a child in the United States each year is from a fast food restaurant.